Encrypting a pen drive. This video has audio. Insert the pen drive into a USB port on your PC or laptop and locate the drive. Right click. From the menu, select Turn on BitLocker. The BitLocker drive encryption dialog box opens. It will take a few moments to initialize. Check Use a password to unlock the drive. Insert a password and retype it. Note, passwords should contain upper and lowercase letters, numbers, spaces, and symbols. Click on Next. Should you forget your password, you can use your recovery key to access your drive. Click on Save the recovery key to a file. Save the recovery file in a safe location on your PC, such as your P drive, and click on Save. Click Next. Click Start Encrypting. The encryption process can take several minutes. Once the process completes, click Close. When the pen drive is removed and reinserted, it appears accompanied by a lock symbol. Double-click to open. Insert the password and press the Enter key or the Unlock button. The lock symbol grays, indicating you can now access the pen drive as normal.